Wait, why is his headlight on down? Is there something kind of on the right behind us here? Or he just forgot to turn his headlight back on high. Interesting.